At the 6:48, I was walking home. Stepped to the gate and I'm all alone. I had chicken on the plate, but the food was cold. Then I covered up my face so that no one knows. I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble. When my mom walked into the living room, she said, "Boy, you gotta tell me what they did to you." I said, "You don't wanna know the things I had to do." She said, "Son, you gotta tell me why you're black and blue." I said, "I didn't want trouble. I'm the boy in the bubble." But then came trouble. And my heart was pumping, chest was screaming, mind was running, air was freezing.